Gosh, you look absolutely nuclear ravishing. Welcome to Hereford Hall, everyone. Dasher?
Who's that?
William! William!
Yes.
William, may I present a very dear friend of mine? This is Celia Worthington Worthington.
Ah! Mrs. Worthington Worthington, delighted, delighted. Have you had a sherry, sherry? Gosh, I do declare you've put on weight.
I beg your pardon.
William is so original. Lord Hereford, I've been dying to meet you.
Ah, how too shatteringly interesting.
Do you know my daughter May?
No, but thanks for the tip.
Yeah.
Oh, frankly, absolutely. The Earl and Countess.
Oi! You're late!
What?
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Blood will flow. Have you had a channel ferry?
Sophia, you know Mr. Porchester.
Your Grace.
How do you do, Mr. Porchester? I'm Lady Brighton.
Oh, I love your beach.
Now, tell me, which is Lord Hereford?
Yes.
I gather he's a complete outsider.
Oh, so he barely is. Yes, yes, yes. He's a complete bally-bally outsider, where...
It's the Duchess I feel sorry for.
Absolutely. The fellow's a south ear. Hoi polloi. Never be pucker, never. Do you mind?
I beg your pardon.
What's your bloody game? Easy, one of those.
Which is Lord Hereford?
That is Lord Hereford. Miss Sally Smith.
Who? Oh. Lord
Hereford. What a coxswain. Ah, why, Lord Hereford? As soon as I invited me, I thought I'd come. And I'll pull some of our royalty along with me. This is the pearly King and Queen of Lambeth. Oh, and I'll pull some of your own mates along and all, knowing as how you'd be pleased to see them. So now I'm going back to Lambeth for our belong.
Yes,
go.
Do you mind? You are talking to my girl, Sally. She's done all this to prove that she don't belong. Well, all she's done is prove that I don't belong. I'm chucking this.
Brilliant.
It's all right, Auntie Ash will retire. On the annuity.
Bill, I didn't do it for this.
Sally, East End is East End and West End is West End.
I'm all right.
Do you think I'll be beaten like this? You can't leave in the middle of a party.
Hey.
At least stay for dinner.
What? Well, as long as my mates can stay. Yeah, what about it? Do you want to stay?
Yeah.
Listen, after dinner, I'm going.
We'll see about that.
You don't understand, do you? You know, you could no more walk the Lambeth Way than we could walk the Mayfair Way. Lambeth, you've never seen. The skies ain't blue, the grass, it ain't green. It hasn't got the Mayfair touch, but, well, that don't matter very much. You play it a different way, not like you, but a bit more gay. When we have a bit of fun, any evening, any day, you'll find us all doing the Lambeth Walk.
Woo!
Every little Lambeth gal with a little Lambeth pal, you'll find us all.
Jane Connell.